Unfortunately, the unconscious Argentinian suffered from a sickness called narcolepsy.
Perfectly fine one moment, then suddenly unconscious the next.